I gotta admit, on Wednesday I had a little bit of a bitch fit, and if I had all my setup here right, and I would show you what I'm talking about, but maybe another time. Anyway, how is everybody? Hope you're doing well. I'm just waiting for my stream to come up here so I can provide myself the feedback, and then we'll get started. There it is. I didn't even notice I'm sleeping over there. I heard the snore. I was about to say, what the hell was that? Oh, come on. Anyway, it's going. Yeah, I know what that means. So, I'm hoping I had a lot better time with this today than I did yesterday because I had a hard time getting past this part. Hello, viewer. How are you today? Thank you for joining me.
But is it big enough?
It's never big enough. Aw, damn it, missed one.
Explosive barrels!
They were made for us.
Damn it.
I move.
Oh, die already.
Can't help but think I could have done more.
This is bad. This is bad.
And you gotta hear this back. Oh yeah! Full momentum.
I like to use these because they go for the high combo score whenever you use them. Unless there's someone blocking them the whole time.
You're no match. Nope. Try again.
Where is this guy? Getting on my damn nerves. And the hammer's coming. Oh my, hello, where did you come from? Where are the grenades coming from? Who was throwing those?
Roll for melee damage.
Ah, damn. Yeah, that's right. I'm a master at the headshots. Somewhat. Oh. Now it makes sense.
Hey, numbnut! You do remember which one's the shoot button, right? Try not to embarrass me!
I hear more, but I don't see him. Let's just do it from this angle. I bet they're way over there. Yeah, it keeps going too far over. Oh my god. Why is it so hard to hit you? There it goes. That blew the snare.
I'd probably feel better about that if they hadn't been such pussies.
Okay, well.
It's party time!
I honestly don't see the point in those guys. It's not okay. I was about to flip my shit. Like, really? Usually they give me all kinds of things for that.
A beautiful use of a beautiful weapon.
Fucking bastards.
Oh, joy! Bullets!
Great. Gotta love them bullets, though. I'll go back here and pick this up some more. Because I had it until that big guy came out. Still got four. That's enough to clear through a lot. Depending on, you know, how dense the army is. But while we have some coin here, I got upgrades. But I'm gonna try to 100,000, 50,000. What do we got under here? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll take that for 5 grand. So I can still do this, and I'm booked. Yeah. So yeah, I didn't unlock anything yet. So we'll just keep on moving here. Oh, that's right. Ha! Let's hope I can still bring this. I don't know if you drop it afterward or not. Just had to make sure. Yeah, can't jump with it though. Damn. That sucks. Oh, fuck. That sucks too. Fuck, let's just got rogue. Get him. Okay, put the guns away so I can see what I'm doing. That wasn't it. Where this is, though. Ah. And maybe not. Yep, can't do shit with it. Damn it. So now I gotta jump over there, I guess. Oh. Maybe right there. So I probably gotta use that to wait for these things to pass through. That's not gonna work. Yeah, there we go. I think I'm gonna make that one. Oh, honey.
Explosive barrels.
Yeah,
how convenient.
That's what I was just looking at. Why would they put those right there? Huh. I wonder if there's some stuff behind there. Damn it. Why wouldn't you teleport that?
Exciting. This is great.
Oh, what the hell? You got nothing. It's just as empty, but that's no fun because we care. We upgrade your teleport ability. You can teleport you to faraway places. Why? Who cares? Enjoy.
Enough
cool.
Already. No wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
Sweet. That is pretty good distance compared to what you're used to doing. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's a closed door. That's what that is. There's nothing somewhere. So, oh, okay. I see now. I forgot about that shit. Cool. So I'm guessing this is where I go down, right?
Yoink!
Wow, really? Why do they keep bringing us out here for nothing? Man, you think you got a secret room, but really you don't. Nothing there. Okay, well.
Let's see what you're made of.
Assassination style. So we just came from that way, right? I think so. I don't remember this. Okay, well, let's hop down. Too greedy, went after that coin.
These oh, for real? Will shred you.
Come on, you're not even trying.
With an uppercut. Okay, let's do the those for this part. This is gonna be fun. Haha, you missed me.
Would it kill you to do a better job killing them?
Well, I guess I don't get nothing if they fall into the sewage, huh? Well.
I know! I can't believe you're about to fight me either!
It's like magic!
Yeah, it's a mutate. What'd you expect?
Cut eyes on the tango!
You ain't got shit.
It's Deadpool!
See, yes, it is! You know your superheroes, my friend. Ah, damn it. They came out there with the big guns that time.
Oh, that sounded like bone.
Ah!
why you keep going after the wall?
Slices and dices and chicken fried rice.
Damn it!
This isn't going to end well.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Oh, what the hell?
Not again.
Unless you're shooting at me now. Fuck!
I'm
fucking hiding.
I care.
Put down the wrong one. Damn it.
Hey, what's your blood type?
I should have just used the gun last time instead of trying to get all macho on him. And I can't pick up my bear trap anymore. Damn.
If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. Damn it for your crap. Job killing.
Fuck me! Ah!
Get some backup ready!
Okay, we gotta use the gun.
That was my favorite bullet! Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. Coming over!
Watch out!
That came from back here. Where the fuck did that come from?
Come on,
did I seriously miss all of that? Or do I gotta go back and get it? I think I gotta go back and get it.
In his face!
We at least got him. I keep getting shot from behind. I don't know why.
Are you trying to hit?
See, it's still coming from back here. It's throwing me off. Die quick enough. I thought I had some pretty good bullets on there, but I guess not.
Now these should come in handy.
That was a good momentum. I like that one. Okay, but I keep hitting the wrong fucking buttons. But we gotta get these hammers up. Oh boy. Thank you.
swine!
It's always that motherfucker that's got the shield up. Woo! I guess that's for if anybody tried to follow.
Oh, yay!
Do I have the points for it, though? Yes, I do. Cool. How about this one? Yes, I do. Nice. Alright.
How many bullets are in your head so far?
There we go. So where do I go from here? I don't think there's anything else up there, was there? Oh, there's this over here. Yes. I'll take it.
You can do better than that. I sharpen these for you.
Momentum really is hard.
Deadpool smash!
Did I kill that other guy already? Yes, I did. Alright, where's these other assholes coming from?
Damn it!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's heads completely.
And I keep sending out the wrong shit.
Watch out!
Yeah, likewise.
Wow!
Oh, what the hell?
Was it
somebody across the way or something that keeps shooting me from the back? I can't believe I gotta start this shit all over again after I just did it. Nope. Oh, it's completely.
Now would be a good time to do something awesome. Loud and around.
Is that all that does for real? Damn it. Well, I... Come on up. There you go. Yeah, take these bullets.
If you kill them, they will die. What?
Time to work!
People die when they are killed.
Ah!
I gotta quit doing that.
Sounded like bone.
That was dome, and the dude still didn't die. Yes, coin. Look at all the coin. Hold on. Okay. Now, let's see where that bastard's shooting me from across here from.
I smell
Whoa, don't do that. do that shit to me now. And you're just kind of hanging out up there.
Clowning around.
Ah, shit, I didn't hold it.
Is that your best?
Fuck you.
What's the matter, buddy? You look a little, what's the word I'm looking for? Stupid.
Gnarly. That shit. So, maybe, I can do that again next time, but, like, a lot better than I did this time.
Now with ninja slice and dice attack!
I got to figure out this time I want to kill you. The other assholes died. Fair game. 43 combo though, not bad. And those assholes fell. Fucked up.
Your fault.
Damn it! Told you. Oh my god, I'm pissed off. I gotta start all the way back from the beginning again. Yep. Okay, well let's try not dying this time. Gonna be short on bullets though.
Not much more to say than that.
There we go. There's that. No, those aren't the bullets I need. There's the bullets I need.
Hey, stay sharp. We got company.
Yep.
It's like play
again.
Shouldn't have to unload a whole clip in his ass just to get the kill. What'd I do anyway? Kaplode. Yes!
Like a boss!
That worked out just the way I wanted it to. And when do you jump down?
Clowning around!
Booyah!
Just give up! You're no match for us!
Hell yeah! Damn it. Keep hitting the wrong buttons again. I suppose you're not a very good gamer when you keep losing track of the buttons, are you? Asking for a fight. Oh, you son of a bitch! Damn it!
Probably gonna bruise.
Okay. Well, if nothing else, I can go back here and get my bullets again. I knew it was coming from across the way. I know where the fuck are
you? I'm rubber and you're glue. Nope, you're dead.
Come on, already. You thought. Still can't see where they're shooting me from.
If you want a hug, you just gotta ask. That's heavy.
Okay, I'm actually going way too far overboard for this. But I'm not dead yet.
I see him over there! Oh, I
the theme music.
Yeah, sure, theme music. Oh, you bitch.
On the left?
There we
right.
Go.
They're full. Use them!
Doesn't get too much. Oh, I didn't know you had a gun.
No.
I didn't know you was packing.
Heard if I swallow.
That didn't work for me at all.
If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. Name it for your crime.
There we go.
Bullets, mine!
Oh, go now!
I'm gonna have to slow down if you want to hit me.
Okay, that's a pretty good arm.
Oh, look out, he's golden!
There we go. That's a pretty good combo. What do you think? Then. And that's that, right? Money, ammo. Let's see if we can get an upgrade real quick. I want to get a player upgrade. Just do the health one. Yeah, with it. And then we'll get more money for the hammer kills. And then we'll just spend the rest there. And nothing else to do with that for a while. So, what the hell do I do here? Here we go.
You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine.
I kind of want
to
know.
For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay!
Let me guess. Okay, none of that for me. I thought I saw coins somewhere. Do I see coins? Or am I imagining things? I think I'm imagining things. I don't see them anymore. So, we're just gonna keep on going. This is some difficult shit right here. What the hell?
Hey again, little buddy. You taking me to Rogue?
I sure hope so.
My favorite part was when I killed him. All single-handedly, like.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. Well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Oh my god.
Ha! Yeah! She flies in our game!
Yeah. They got really dark on that one. Yes, they are. They're just on the other side. And apparently more so than I think. So where do we go from here? Ah. Where do we go? We gonna say we're from that meathead yet?
Well, hot damn,
Damn, there's Ro.
There she is.
That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat.
We do owe him a treat, don't we? What are we gonna give a dog? I have no idea. Sweet. And we're already up to 19,000. I don't think we can get anything with that, but hey.
Hold up! I got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me.
Okay.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
Plant more bombs for the big bada boom. And I suppose you're going to... Yep. It's just dangerous up here.
Oh no!
Well, fuck that up. Try again. Do I gotta go from back here or something? Son of a bitch! Well, I got it that time anyway. Don't gotta do that again. Cause yeah, to hell with that. So can I teleport over there if I get close enough? Jump on there. So I wonder if maybe... No, that's too far away. Huh. How do you suppose we get those three? I'm pretty sure once we jump over there, it's game over. Maybe we do get a jump from there. Let me try it. Now.
Whatever you're doing, hit it.
Yeah, no, it ain't working. Still worth a shot, though. Not every day you come across some coins like that. See why I'm constantly looking, though? Here we go. Yeah, nope. Let's try that again, but with a teleport. Did it too early. Okay, double jump, then a teleport. We're gonna get those fucking coins. Aha! Told you! Now how do we get back? What the That's why I wouldn't do it the first time. What am I supposed to do here? So I guess we just gotta jump through here and hope for the best, right?
Ouch.
Ooh, that did some damage.
Hey, Maztec, what's going on, buddy? Acting weird, or is it just me? Hey, Maztec, while you're here, how is the stream? Is it coming out okay? Okay, there it goes. Alright. Oh shit, yeah, it's my computer now. It's not loading the page. Ah. Work, damn you. Yeah, I am too. Nice to have a viewer.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he's paying attention, you old dog. No remorse.
Gross.
Right. That makes me happy. Yeah, I looked down at my feedback, and I seen where you sent the message, but my video was paused right there, earlier in the video. Acting like you didn't want to play it.
And the crowd goes wild!
Okay. Best thing. Oh yeah, I know, I am. I just want to make sure I catch everything on camera. Because last night, Wednesday night when I tried to stream it, my internet cut out halfway. I got like 3 minutes of footage and then my internet cut it out. And then I had to go and fix that. And that took probably about a half hour, and
there's
I came back there and did another half
Rogue
hour.
Rogue was right! Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Well, that's a nice
Let's take him out as
got.
Soon as we finish setting these charges.
But I went and fixed that, and then came back here and did another half hour, and then was
that's
done with
two.
It.
All this work
yeah,
better be
shit
worth
happens,
it.
I guess.
Hey, it's me!
But today is a lot... gone a lot smoother. Hello, Nisa. Oh, well, thank you, Easy Music. I did play Fortnite for a little bit there, but I wasn't very good at it, so I quit playing it. I think I did like one or two streams, and now I was just like, nope, done. Okay. There we go. Yeah, using teleportations. The last bomb we got
to
plan?
Last one! Time to take out Sinister.
We can't wait.
Then we'll save Rogue.
Let's kill Sinister.
Then we'll get her naked.
Alright,
but first we'll save Rogue.
So where do we go? Down here to save Rogue? Nope. Oh. Where the hell am I? Oh. Okay. I didn't see that before. Obviously. Oh well.
I told you. She disturbed.
I hear Sinister.
My experiment with Rogue is finished.
Experiment? Well.
Still alive, you say? I should
guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet.
Aw, thanks,
no
Maz.
No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
Huh. Why do you keep putting your thumb up? We can't even attack him through the grate. Okay.
Hello?
Take out Mr. Sinister and his goons quietly. I wonder if we can just hide back in here until he comes back through. Let's see. We're gonna find out though. Oh, thank you so much, Easy Music. It means a lot to me, it really does. How am I gonna sneak up on all these bastards with all of them moving?
What can I say? I was inspired!
Now where's he gonna go next? Right there, I knew it. Ah, damn it. Done fucked up.
We have to sneak up on Sinister.
I was good for a second there.
So be quiet.
You look surprised. Are you surprised?
I don't know, me? Not really. You speak Spanish, but I also like those who speak English. I like yours. Oh, okay. I'm glad you like it. I really do.
Got him. Well, now you'll never get a headache again.
Can we switch to the hammers? Yes, we can. I'm gonna take him out with the hammer. Let's see, which way do I go? How many goons does he have in here? I'll have to wait back here and see where he's going to. Oh shit! Thank you, Easy Music. You have no idea how much that means to me. Like, really, man. Here we go. Get him. Oh, my God. Oh, that was good. Batter up. All right, where's that Sinister guy at, then?
Oh, shit.
Like a ninja and shit.
Ooh.
You get back here, you little prick.
Dude, who gets killed with a hammer?
No, not yet. Why not? I gotta get more stuff. Because you offered me a choice. Okay. Press X, shut it, I'm ready to kill, or circle, wait, shouldn't that be a question? Okay, what's
Are you almost
easy?
Done?
One quick thrust.
Alright, let's do this. Maybe I can take this point.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we?
Which friend are you talking
Phone's
about?
Phone's for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I don't understand.
Posting this on Twitch.
The friend that was amazing, J.A. Oh, wait. Is that yeah? J.A. yeah? Ha, I thought you only killed moods.
Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shot it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Oh, I forgot about that guy.
Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Arena this long.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time.
All right.
Here comes the really? Jade.
Get him while he's all dizzy.
Come in.
Hold on. Do we got enough points for something? We ain't got enough skill. Damn it. Oh, shit. What the hell? You crazy motherfucker?
So that's your thing.
Watch out for his charge attack.
Hit him while he's stunned.
I'll break you.
Oh, this is gonna take a while.
I'm gonna punch you a new butthole in your face.
Punch you a new butthole in your face. What do you got, like second grade English?
Send in reinforcements.
Reinforcements. I'll take care of yourself, big guy. Get out of there now.
Cannonball!
Right, we're gonna have to switch.
Cannonball coming! Deadpool! Time to die!
Silly goo.
Out of here. Son of a bitch! Oh, I thought I was far enough away.
All right, you bald bastard, let's dance!
Oh, you got a friend trying to read this, okay.
Here comes
a Jade! Oh, shit.
Get him while he's all dizzy!
Deadpool! Smash!
Yep, time to run. I think I'm just gonna cut to the swords, though, because the swords do a pretty good job. Come on, big guy, what you got?
That's watch out for his charge attack!
I got a charge attack.
Hit him while he's stunned. Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the camels.
I'll do shit for you. And we'll bring the ninja swords back.
Counterattack while he charges
us.
Deadpool! Time to die!
Boom! Blood everywhere!
Woohoo! Where's he at?
Dead for a counter!
I'm glad he said that, because I wouldn't have seen him
coming.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
You like that, Brent?
Fuck! I was trying to avoid that!
Alright, you bald bastard, let's dance!
Maybe if I throw a grenade at him.
Here comes a Jade!
After I fuck him up, of course.
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look.
God.
Catch!
to you!
Did that do anything to him? I don't know if it did or not. Anyway, it's going well. I have to go to sleep. I'm from Columbia. Oh, okay. Nice. Columbia. Alright, man. Have a good night. Thank you for coming here. Thank you for subscribing. We'll see you in the next one, buddy.
Here comes the cat.
Hit him while he's stunned. Deadpool!
Oh, shit!
Watch out for his charge attack!
Hold on, I'm trying to do something else here. Oh, I have. Oh, for the love of God, are you kidding me? Oh, fucking dying.
Alright, you bald bastard, let's dance!
Here comes a train!
Hit him while he's all dizzy! Now with Midnight Slice and Ice Attack!
Come on, buddy, charge. There you go.
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry.
Hit him while he's stunned.
Watch out for his charge attack!
Oh, shit, he ran right.
Try harder.
Yeah, I know. Stinky.
All right, you bald bastard. Let's dance.
Here comes a train.
And let's see if we can get him this time.
Surrender, swine.
Blockbuster.
Missed that one again.
Watch out for his charge attack.
Hit him while he's stunned. Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry.
I've got something! Charges at us.
Damn.
God, it's a blur of metal and blood.
Hey, what's your blood type?
Gotta fuck myself on that one. Ah, you killed your own guy, you dumbass. Ha! That's how you take care of that fat fuck. Hold on, I need to get my coins, you assholes.
She needs to absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes! Rogue, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle, little darling. Hey! Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue,
baby! You're sucking too much of my...
Oh, God, your controller's vibrating.
My!
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Oh, shit!
I've killed him.
We're in her head now!
Oh.
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
Oh, shit. I thought I was about to end it.
Well, it's showtime.
Are we in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Is that the best y'all can do?
This is fucking cool. I ain't had to pay for this one.
This is what being a homicidal maniac feels like? Love it!
You can't stop us!
Give me your stand one.
Come on now. Can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot!
Don't forget Sassy.
Circle. Oh, well, that wasn't a good example, but when she hops through like that, that's me hitting circle. Trying to get the fuck out of there. That's how she does it.
It's showtime.
Are we in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I thought you'd double back.
Is that the best y'all can do?
You ready to dance, sunshine?
Come on now. Can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot.
Don't forget Sassy.
There's no way to get away when there's too many. There's no momentum or anything. Fuck away from me. And circle, 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 circle.
Not too much woman for y'all.
Give up, yep. Rogue.
Don't go easy on me now.
Why not?
Oh, I love it.
You almost sound like you want to lose your life. Wow, these fucking things sound weird.
This is how I'm gonna relax from now on.
There, about fucking time.
That's it? You're done already?
Yeah, you're going down. Oh, what? What?
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you.
Oh, not the dogs.
What are you...
Oh, damn it. We gotta take out the dog. No, actual dogs are kind of messing up this game. Oh, shit. Well, I think this is a good place to kill it now.
No guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About the... Forget it.
How profound.
All right, the cart is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
See what happens.
This lever.
That's fine. Work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
Been like, hey, you son of a bitch, but Yeah, we're just gonna end it right here. Oh, that was a good session though. That went pretty well, for if you ask me. But yeah, all good things must come to an end. It's been well over an hour, and I think I'm about ready for bed. Don't forget to check out the Violent Sim Facebook page. Obviously, I have a YouTube page, or we wouldn't be here right now. I have the Instagram where all of my thumbnails go up. I custom make all of my thumbnails, and I absolutely love it. So I post them all up on Instagram. And then my Twitter is my Twitter. Whatever you do on Twitter, that's what I do on there. I'm still not exactly sure what that is, to be completely honest. But thank you guys for joining. It's been a fun ride. But if I can speak right, that would be amazing. We'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.